on your way to Nolan's. If you're from Michigan, that's New Orleans. There are not too many horns you can feel when you blow them. I'm sure some of you looked down at the boat and thought it wouldn't fit under these bridges. Actually, it doesn't. We just go back and forth in here. Boats like this in the 1800s were called packet boats. A packet boat carried passengers, but also carried a lot of cargo. Quite often on a packet boat, on the lower level, they built a deck that extended about 9 feet on either side of the hull. Usually they stacked cotton bales on those. Sometimes they stacked them so high the captain could hardly see where he was going. It made them a lot of extra money, but it also caused a problem because sparks came out of the smokestacks and set fire to the cotton bales. Riverboats evolved.